Morning. It's the 10th of August and today is move-in day, but because of the coronavirus we have like scheduled move-in timings, and so my move-in timing is only at like 2, so I'm gonna make breakfast. From the hammo, which is over there. We love the heat. We love the heat. Okay, so I'm done with registration. I got my mask and some hand sanitizer and my key. That's right, baby. She's moving in. Okay, so I'm all gonna carry all of this. There. I'm here. Yeah.
By me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
So it's like 7 right now and I'm about to leave, but here is my room. I'm coming back tomorrow to finish unpacking, but this is what we have so far. Okay, so it's day 2. It is like 7 a.m. right now. I couldn't sleep because I had jet lag, so I got my brother to bring me to campus, and I'm gonna shift sides because I decided that I like the feng shui of this side better. So here we go.